So for this problem, we are given this reaction and we're asked to balance it. And what are the ratio coefficients of ClO2, which I've underlined in green, to ClO3?